Two life sentences will keep a Faulkner County man who raped a woman behind bars. A jury found this man, 4-year-old Anthony Folks, guilty of a number of charges, including rape and kidnapping. Deputies say Folks violently attacked and raped his then-girlfriend in the woods back in July of 2017. He was being held on a $1 million bond.